Right back on top, the niggas still mad at me for pushing that big truck for 44.